Conservative Senator Nikki Eaton is calling for the removal of the beaver as our official emblem. She says the beaver no longer effectively represents us as a people. Speaking of not representing us as a people, senators should be careful about eliminating long-held appointed positions. Because there isn't one of them that couldn't be replaced by a polar bear.